Late night shoppers express their surprise that Dominick's is closing all of its Chicago area stores, 72 of them, looking maybe to sell them, selling at least this one here in Glenview to Jewel Osco. Dominick's, which is owned by Safeway, says they don't make enough money in the Chicago region, and so it's time to sell. I'm Ravi Bejwal. We'll have the story on this coming up on the news tonight at 10 o'clock.